Hey Craigslist, my name's Nick Kane and I'm looking for people to play with. One of the posts that I've done has been for help from a ninja.
Hello Craigslist, I am the black ninja.
Help from a ninja. I'll do anything.
Where's the ninja in this interview? Oh, ninja's gone. We're heading to West Hollywood. This guy, I guess, needs his pool cleaned or something. There's a lot of people on Craigslist that want stuff for free. Lucky for them, I'm willing to do a lot of stuff for free. So, did you need your pool cleaned?
Yeah.
Is there anything I should watch out for, like pirates attacking or anything like
that? No, there's a killer squirrel around here.
A killer squirrel?
And he might throw avocados at you from the tree. I'm an old man. I think the world's sort of gone crazy. I didn't know specifically what the dress was going to be. He was a ninja.
Dustpan ninja!
Thankfully, he didn't bring a sword. He told me he wasn't going to charge me anything. I guess free labor will give him a lot of work.
It's sort of an idealistic move in a way, isn't it?
Stupid, I think, would be a better word.
Ninja!
All right.
I am the ninja! Fastest car washer, like, ever, pretty much.
I just want to get, the main body washed, but the rims are really bad.
Yeah, these rims really need a rim job,
yeah.
Like a ninja rim job. See where it is? Get that.
Saw it on Craigslist, a ninja for hire offering to work for free. I did not think he was for real.
Balancing is what ninjas do best.
I have never experienced anything like this before. I should take some pictures of this.
Perfect.
Yeah, that looks awesome.
Swirl attack.
So why do you do this for free?
I do this for free so that I can have more clients.
Nice, okay.
See, the thing about being a ninja, you can enjoy the adventure of washing your car.
Right now, I have $600 saved up from the medical experiment that I've been doing. I don't really make any money as a ninja, but to me, it's like my priorities are in a different place for whatever it takes. To me, it's like a do whatever it takes to keep creating. I have things nice and organized, basically. All my tops and stuff go in this bin. All my pants go in this bin. Miscellaneous go in this bin. I'm choosing to spend 7 hours a day creating art. Because of that, I feel like my life is more like a fun ride. I use my phone as my computer. My phone is everything. And all my Craigslist responding and all my Craigslist posting is from my phone. So the post is gonna be ninja for hire.
Yes! Dear Craigslist, who'd like to hire a ninja? Need a ninja massage? Do you need a cook? Then call upon Ninja Nick! Guaranteed to be entertaining! Hire me!
Hey! You need a ninja for anything? Wow! Cool dancing! Crank up the music! As a good ninja, I always obey all traffic laws. On to adventure to Matt's house.
Do you have bills to pay? Are you tired of being uncool?
Then come to Nick's Ninja Academy.
Nick, my neighbor's gonna call the police again, man. Come on.
Again.
I met Nick only 6 months ago, but he and I have been doing all kinds of crazy misadventures ever since then. And
what me and Matt are gonna do today is what me and Matt do every day, which is play.
Hey! Rose for you, please!
Oh. Would you like a rose?
Okay.
Are you sure?
Oh, come on!
Giving them away?
Yes!
Okay.
Perfect for ninja love!
Hey. Bye!
I'll see you soon!
Would you like a ninja rose?
Free?
It's free!
Yeah, man.
Have fun! Let's do the War of Roses!
Yes, do it.
Shit! Ow, War of Roses, you!
Who doesn't love a ninja?
Ninja love!
Who doesn't love a ninja? Watch out!
I don't think we hear our sirens. It's time for Ninja Escape! Go!
Nick, why do you have so much Capri Sun in your car? You don't have to carry it around with you everywhere you go. What's in the chair for?
I don't know.
In case I might need to sit down.
Oh my God. I don't think he's ever realized that while he's known me, I've lived in my car. I think he would feel bad if he found out. And I don't want people's pity. I want people's abundance of love.
Next, we're going to do some ninja dog walking.
The dogs are here. They're a little jumpy.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too.
Your first reaction was when you saw the ad.
Pure curiosity. I mean, it's just sort of a bizarre sort of thing, and wanted to see if it was real. Thought it might be a joke. I didn't get the impression that he had ever been around dogs at all.
Whoa. Whoa.
That's a ninja foul right there.
Uh-oh. That looks like a job for a ninja. Ugh. Yuck.
Turns out it wasn't a joke. He was there to help me walk my dogs. He did, sort of.
Ninja Nick, right?
That's right!
So, what kind of like massage do you do?
I do a wonderful hand massage for one.
Okay.
Just relax your hand. Don't worry, I can take the weight of it. See, I'm stretching all the skin out, so that way there's like more skin. You're feeling more than you ever feel before, usually.
Anybody that comes out of the house dressed like a ninja and actually shows up at my house like that, it's pretty cool.
You can lay down, my friend. With the ninja massage, you get karate chops on the back. Doi doi. Ninja massage finished.
Brilliant.
Now I'll just let you sleep peacefully, and I'll go on to my next massaging ninja victim. Just relax. All right, I'll see you later.
Thanks, ninja massage. He didn't ask for any money, actually, now that I think about it. He just kind of left.
I know he said in the past that he's lived in his car, but when I know that my buddy is in a situation where he might end up on the streets, that's something I couldn't allow to happen. Oh my gosh! Dang, dude, let me take this one.
I got good news though, Matt.
What's that?
I'm all moved in now.
So I'm like on this crazy natural high. I'm like putting all my sentimental stuff out and stuff. I finally like have a place for it. It's hard not to smile. It's kind of stupid and simple, but it's nice.
You tell me, what do you want to say to the world?
Well, call upon Nick the Ninja, and I will be at your door faster than you want me there.
Across the ocean, across the sea.